What are you fighting for? This happens to us all the time. We're fighting for a spot on the team. We're fighting to advance in our career. We're fighting for a social cause. We're fighting for a relationship. And we get so caught up in the fight that we lose ourselves in the content. And this is really important because the fight itself is just the emotions. If we lose the content, then we lose our roadmap for what we're fighting for. So do these three things. Number one, as you're in the midst of this fighting for advancement, career, spot on the team, write down and be able to speak what it is you're fighting for. If you can't say it in a sentence or two, then your emotions are offline. Second, answer this question. Is the fight worth it? A lot of times it is, sometimes it's not. Third, if I win this fight, what will my life be like? What will the world be like? It all starts with being able to name what you're fighting for and then carrying out the other steps. Because here's the thing, fighting for a cause, fighting for advancement, fighting for a relationship, sponsor, it's all great. But when you lose yourself and you lose the direction and you're just fighting, now you're just raw emotions. And the problem with raw emotions is it doesn't take us where we need to be. So keep fighting, but make sure you know what you're fighting for, you can say what you're fighting for, and you know why you're fighting for it. That's the key to being in a good fight.